look inside your tiny mind. Now look a bit harder, 'cause we're so uninspired, so sick and tired of all the hatred you harbor. So you say, it's not okay to be gay. Well, I think you're just evil. You're just some racist who can't tie my laces. Your point of view is medieval. Fuck you! Fuck you very, very much! 'Cause we hate what you do, and we hate your whole crew, so please don't stay in touch. Fuck you very, very much. 'Cause your words don't translate, and it's getting too late, so please don't stay in touch. Do you get a little kick out of being small-minded? You want to be like your father, it's approval you're after. Well, that's not how you find it. Do you really enjoy living a life that's so hateful? 'Cause there's a hole where your soul should be, you're losing control a bit, and it's really distasteful. Fuck you very, very much. 'Cause we hate what you do, and we hate your whole crew, so please don't stay in touch. Fuck you very, very much. 'Cause your words don't translate, and it's getting too late, so please don't stay in touch. Fuck you, oh, fuck you, fuck you. You think we need to go to war? Well, you're already in one. 'Cause it's people like you that need to get slew. No one wants your opinion. Fuck you very, very much. 'Cause we hate what you do, and we hate your whole crew, so please don't stay in touch. Fuck you very, very much. 'Cause your words don't translate, and it's getting too late, so please don't stay in touch. Okay, if you don't have the point of this yet, I want to tell you, 'cause there's something that I really, really, really want to say. I mean, I don't really want to say anything to you at all. I'd like to just be over and done. But if there was one thing that I wanted to say, it would be, fuck you, with gusto, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.